video from First and Goal Sports here in the Valley shows a couple of guys stealing about $1,300 worth of jerseys. They walk in, go to the back off camera and grab 13 Dallas Cowboy jerseys before running off hands full. The man behind the counter grabs a bat and tries to go after them, but they get away. The man tells us they got away in a black vehicle with Nevada license plate 222B15.